The famous River Noire rises on the eastern slopes of the Devil's Bit Mountain in Tipperary and flows southeastwards through Abbeyleix, Durrow and the historical city of Kilkenny. The Noire is rich in wild salmon and brown trout. Fishermen are advised to wear waders as wading is necessary and quite safe. However, the rewards are fantastic. It is also one of the famous three sister rivers, the Barrow, the Noire and the Shure, as they all come together before entering the sea at Waterford Harbour.